We're going to have a hard time. That makes sense. You know what, they should allow us to bring our cars, line up all these cars here, and honk it every time.
Problem is, you might sink.
Yeah.
I don't know why, this field looks shorter for some reason.
Which one?
This one.
Field?
I don't know why.
But look at the posts, they're all the same.
No, they're certainly the same, yeah. It just, I don't know, feels...
Yeah, they made it.
Oh, they good ball! It. Ah! Be a hard game for them. No subs.
But. Yeah. Look at ours. Seven of them.
Yeah. Attrition, let alone, you know, skill.
Yeah. Can't even say empire now.
Yeah.
Malik?
Let's see.
Yeah, actually, he's wearing a...
Oh, really?
They're gonna love it by the time they're done with it, all drenched in.
I'll be impressed.
It's warmer if you stand.
Oh, you're fine. Yep. Oh, let's go, Ty. All right, good try.
Hold on, Red.
Good ball.
Oh. Robin's racing over there. Robin's racing.
It's all the sub going in there.
Yeah, what'd you feed him? What'd you do? It's just a...
Putting it last check.
No, no, it's from next month.
Yeah, there you go. That's where we are. We are
a little bit break. Nice. Ask Parth. Oh, good. There. Yeah! Well done, Brady. It's a great assist, too. Malik for the assist.
Good work, Red. Malik, way to do that, buddy. Good work.
You know, they're going slow right now, too.
Yeah.
I guess they know they're going to beat them, so they come back.
9 minutes in. Great ball. There it is, there it is. Oh. Oh, Mike saved it. All right. Oops. Yeah, that's good. Can't imagine. Yeah, yeah. Unlucky. Oof. Good idea. Yeah. Love it.
Again, flag.
That's all they got going on right now. Yep.
Good call, sir.
Kick after the whistle is blown. Great ball. Well done, John. What's that? There you go. Beautiful. Like it. Close. Let's go, Perth. Ah. Oh, guys, gotta talk.
we should have umbrellas with the stadium.
Yeah, I agree. Actually, I think they do.
I'm sure there's golf ones though.
But I like that. Or a steak or something. There it is.
Yeah.
There it is. Beautiful.
Next five coming in.
I throw 13.
It was right
I
at 16. So first one was at 9. Second one was at 16. On the numbers.
All time.
Yeah.
He's finally lost.
Oh, sorry. Oh, great ball.
Don't keep kicking outside, man.
Yeah. No flag? No flag. There we go.
Yeah. Way to play it, man. Keep it up. Love the energy. Nice. Yeah, they are. Yeah, Perth. Good idea.
He's a grandfather too.
What's that? Oh yeah, I wonder. He was here earlier. I don't know if he made the second game. Yeah. What's up? Oh yeah, I've got two of those. I use them for well done, Deck. I use them for Aiden's team, for his travel team. Yeah, a lot of fields, this one included, don't have you know, bleachers or places for the kids. So. Well done!
Good job.
Ah, unlucky.
Ah, so many almost.
Two in a row.
Right out wide, right out wide.
There you go, corner.
Close enough. Throw, but we'll take it still. What was that all about?
Shoe came off.
Got it.
Running so fast, right out of the shoe.
Yeah, right out of the shoe.
Haven't done that since the 90s either.
In the grass.
Oh, that too. Yeah, I could have got caught.
There's
sure.
some pretty soft spots down
there. Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, this field is a lot better than the one that I worked on yesterday.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it seemingly dried out a little bit this today, but now this isn't.
Yeah, this definitely is nothing. Love that left. Oh!
Good hit, B.
Well done.
Keeping a good pressure on them.
23 inch.
Yeah. Yeah.
17 left.
Well done. Right in. Oh, John. He's got it.
There you go.
Well done.
Sorry, it's a wet ball. Well done, Bree. Well done.
Yep, yep. Ah, a little bit of head.
It's pushing the head.
Yeah. Pretty sure that's not legal. Well done, John. Thank you. First goal in 9 seconds, 16. Yeah. We have 14 minutes left. Just under 13:20. Gloves. Oh, get there, get there.
Didn't believe.
No, he had to go right.
He had to believe. One second, I dropped it. Oh.
Progress. There you go.
Almost had the flick on that. That's 10 minutes early, if that's the case.
Is it rain or?
Sun is good.
I've been getting a lot of vets recently, which is awesome. But if I don't get a vet, then I want a guy right out of college. And engineering.
Engineering too?
Yeah.
Engineering is excellent.
Mechanical,
they
aerospace.
Seismic lab, we do a lot of testing of my company over there. Very good.
Yeah. Unlucky. Yep, yep, yep. Nice, Kay. The pullback. It's awesome.
she yells at me back. Yeah, go back.
I have two Canadian citizens that work for me now. They can't even get here.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, well, yeah, it's crazy.
They live right in Ontario.
Yeah,
like, well, Ontario's on lockdown. The guy that works for me just got his first shot.
Yeah.
His second shot's the end of August.
Because they're not using Pfizer and the other one. They're using the one
AstraZeneca.
Yeah, which is like 8 weeks waiting. What happened is they got shipment from the U.S., but we weren't using it here.
Yeah.
And they got some from England and from India.
Okay.
But at the time when they got it, they had few cases in Europe, so they put everything on hold. So now U.S. companies started everything to India.
Okay.
So they're like, they're not
so now there's another
gap in between 8 weeks, and I don't know when they're going
to
get it.
Yeah, like, we're starting to bring people back. You know, we've been at 25, then we went to 50, now we're at 70.
Well done, John!
75% next week, we're starting to bring people back. And it's like, I call my buddy, and he goes, the border's closed. He goes, I can't even get over there. He goes, it's not that I can't get over, he goes, but I'm afraid about trying to get home.
Yeah.
Well, that's... Well, the same issue with me. They gave me a hard time.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's why this is my idea.
Yeah.
This is cool. It's because what happened is it's a bureaucracy between the department, CBS Border Services, and Health Canada.
Okay.
They keep throwing at each other. Well, it's them. We already posted it. I got a letter from them. Now they're saying, well, you technically, you can't qualify if you... Well, first they asked me, what proof you have? You have residence in the U.S. I gave all these documents. Then they're now they're saying, well, you have to fall back every evening. Okay. So you come in the morning, 4:30 I leave, I work 12-hour shift and fall back, and then go next morning.
Oh,
are you kidding me? It's 120 miles one way.
Yeah.
So well, then what they're saying is then after work, you're staying home.
Yeah.
Well, I'm working, I'm already dealing with public.
Yeah. Yeah, what does it matter? You've already exposed to whatever.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So it's just the...
Well done.
There you go, okay.
Most of the companies are bringing in the all employees back again in June, July. Yeah, Bianca's, we've already told them that we're going to say that.
Yeah, we're planning right before, right after. Other than the...
Got a corner? Or?
Yeah.
There you go.
That's somebody's last
turn. Oh. Oh no. Huh? I didn't see that. I mean, it's a video, but I didn't see it.
Perth had another opportunity. Yeah.
You can't even sit outside.
He's going upstairs. He's got to go off there. He's like,
yeah. Yeah, they don't have sound for it.
Well, I guess maybe they don't because the folks didn't go on the field, but I just don't know. He's. He can't keep holding on the side if he thinks he's going to play.
So we were at 100% the entire time. We never stopped, and we actually hired throughout. Just we're in talk about recession for it's just
yeah. What do you guys do?
IT.
Oh, okay.
So primarily for healthcare. So Kalaita Catholic Health, ECMC, basically the state of Wisconsin.
Awesome. Yeah, I mean it's just amazing.
Yeah.
And we didn't let him like go. We sent him down just for a second.
Yeah.
We have 80,000 square foot manufacturing facility, so 60-foot ceilings, everybody's 30, 40 feet apart. So yeah, we kept the manufacturing facility going.
You had plenty of, you already were socially distancing.
Well, sure, but like my engineering staff, I run the engineering department, and my engineering staff, I sent most of those guys home, and you know, they went home with towers and doing monitors.
Yep.
Got all the gear. But I've been slowly bringing them back as.
What do you guys manufacture?
We do expansion control devices. So when you drive on the freeway and your tires go thump thump.
Yep.
We make that
and then bridges too, right?
Bridges, yeah. Buildings, any type of structure, so the structure can breathe and move with size up or sway or wind or anything.
Mm-hmm.
So anything like that.
This is going to be the longest half. It's only 8 minutes in. That's true.
Yeah, technically.
You know, you're a glass half full kind of guy. Look at that. Speaking of glasses half full, I'm going to have myself a Mother's Day
in a couple months.
That's it. Old fashioned last night was delicious.
Yeah. It's my favorite.
It was delicious.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Put it in.
Well done! Yes!
There you go.
Oh.
These guys are trying hard.
I know, right?
Good job, Red. Keep it going!
I know.
Keep the pressure!
Shovel it.
Yeah, too short.
I guess they're tired too.
This is a game where we should have the opportunity to do our thing.
Yeah.
And perfect our craft.
That's it.
Yeah.
You know, we're not. We're playing down to their level. We're all being kind of selfish. Everybody's dribbling a little too much.
Yep.
You know. That's right. We're wasting an opportunity to perfect our craft.
Better be.
Yep.
I can take it a little bit.
I didn't even know they had a sub.
No, they don't have a sub. They're down
there. Oh, jeez.
kid that hit his head, he had to come out for a play. So he went out for a play, but obviously he's putting his cone on over there.
Yeah,
so
that's...
like he plans on coming back.
Yeah.
So now White not only is sub-list, but they're playing down for him.
Hey.
We should be pouring goals into that.
Yeah. Good for them that they're not conceding, but also...
You should be doing whatever you want.
Thank you. Yeah.
With 13, make it at
14. They can borrow one from us.
Who's going to go over there? Then it becomes a real friendly.
Nobody wants to go over there.
Yeah.
I mean, at least everybody, you know, we'd have a plan. But, you know, we need to keep ourselves healthy. Yeah.
Well, the way that happens is they declare it over, we win. Yeah. And then somebody goes over and then we finish it.
After this, are we going anywhere else? Or any Cleveland, Pittsburgh? Or?
No, unless he adds a tournament. You're going to go to that Ed Riverhounds tournament that he canceled. So after, oh, Lakefront still is. There's a lot of stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, these guys are going to get so tired, they're going to get sloppy. Yeah, there we go. Cross. Nice. Oh, jeez.
Oh, amazing.
Well done, John! Taking, all kinds of opportunities to give to them.
Improving their game.
Oh, they're down a player and tired and in second half. Oh, look at that. And they have the entire freaking field. Are you kidding me? Well done, John. Let's go, D. 2-1. Yeah. 2-1. That would have been.
Yeah, I missed that one.
Two almost ties just like that. And frankly, surprised that guy didn't get it. And that's got nothing to do with John.
They got to start scoring a couple of more runs.
Yeah.
There you go. There it is. Nope.
Yeah, you don't have to have two iron.
Yeah.
Go,
Mike.
Well done.
Put a free?
Yep.
Oh my god, good kick.
Good hit, Bree! Getting sloppy.
Yeah, I know. The first game they played so good. Well, coordination. And now they're all.
Coming in.
It's not doing it. That's okay. I mean, a win's a win, and the conditions stink.
Come
on, Mike.
With. There you go.
Enzo in the corner, Enzo. Good ball.
Yep. Oh.
Malik.
Oh.
Run, Mike.
Ooh, that was a grab. That was Brady.
I yelled at him after last week. I said, you know, because he's been hurt.
Yeah.
He's been hurt since.
Oh, yeah, for a while.
October of last year. He plays for my high school team. He's been hurt since October.
He's a huge asset.
I said, you know, buddy, I said, you're a little out of shape. I said, you keep putting your hands in your midsection. I said, you're kind of slow, but we're not calling for it. I go, it doesn't mean it's okay.
Good shield.
You don't want a second one here.
Come on, Red, let's go.
Nine minutes left, right?
Yeah, eight.
Yep.
Good flick, Enzo.
8:30.
Get it in.
There's too much gap.
Yep.
Yeah, he's got to keep that a little tight.
Yeah, John. Yeah, okay. Please get it. Oh!
Way to make the run, kid!
Good idea! Ow. Yep. Ah, oh, here we go.
Look at Enzo. Give it to him, Enzo. Yeah, there you go.
Thank you.
Come
Enzo.
On, Enzo! Oh, he waited so long. Oh my God. He could have made it so long. He waited for so long. He was trying to position himself.
Next time, Enzo.
There you go.
There it is. There it is.
No. Oh, he's hitting from the back. He's doomed.
That's three.
Take your space, Dak. Take your space.
Good hustling, Dak. Good
shield.
Well done. Well done. Yeah, Brady. Yes.
Keep going. There you go. Long waited.
There you go. Right.
Thank you, boys. Well done.
Long waited.
They had three wins, right? Since yesterday.
They what?
Yeah.
RT.
Oh, yeah?
This is the third win now.
Yeah. It's a shame we didn't win that first one. Really.
Yep.
You know what? We got two more games with them. Hopefully.
Well done, Deck.
We probably have three more. Three at least.
With that?
Because I bet you they're at that lakefront
tournament. Yeah, I bet you they're going to be in that too, for sure.
And then the three tournaments I'm playing with my other team, I bet you we see them at least twice. Because we go right back into their backyard for three tournaments in July.
Yeah, right on him, right on him, right on him. Make him.
Dak. On you, Dak.
Yes. Let's go, Brady.
Helicopter. It's not air ambulance.
It's
Mercy flight.
Yeah. Minute 30. Good idea.
There you go.
Let's go, John.
Oh! Oh.
<laughs> 50 seconds. <laughs> 30 seconds.
Sorry.
Come on, give it one shot, guys. Come on.
Good one. Come on, Malik!
You're putting back there.
All right, right at the, yeah.